Determinant number 4, we prove that. Like previous example, we do this operation. C1 dash is equal to C1 plus C2 plus C3. This. Then x plus y plus 2z plus x plus y xy z plus y plus z plus 2x plus y y plus z plus 2x y z plus x plus z plus x plus 2y x z plus x plus 2y. So here we add C2 and C3 with the first column, C1. Now, what you will do that taking common this, okay, now we target this and this, this position and this position. We must take it, we must want 0 in that position. To make it 0, we must do this operation that R2 minus R1 and R3 minus R1. R2 minus R1 and R3 minus R1. One xy, 0, y plus z plus x, 0, 0, 0, z plus x plus y. Then previous, like previous sum, we expand this determinant with respect to the first column, that is with respect to 1, sorry, then 2 into x plus y plus z. And with respect to 1, if we expand it, what happened? This will into it with this, that is y plus z plus x whole square minus 0, that is 2 into x plus y plus z. Okay.